to another outdoor workout today. So what's going to happen is a little bit more tricky than usual to work for your other workouts. So what's going to happen is I'm going to start with my kettlebell. You're going to do a carry, overhead carry. You're going to take it 50 meters away. You put the kettlebell down, then you run 50 meters back to your starting point, run back to the kettlebell. Once you get to the kettlebell, then you do the workout. When you finish the workout, you'll take your kettlebell, overhead carry with the opposite arm you used the first round, bring it back here, run 50 meters there, run 50 meters back, do the workout again. You know, keep repeating that for 30 minutes. Once 30 minutes is up, put the kettlebell and go straight away for a 1K run. I know it's a lot asking for you to do the workout after a 1K run. That is the goal. If you're not able to do a 1K run, then you can choose to do some extra burpees or some skipping. But let me know what you do and how you get on. Let's go.
Front raises. Face this way. I can't tell what you're doing around the world now, but squats are fine. Around the world or good morning.
Enjoy being outdoors again. I know I did. And we'll see you tomorrow for another one. Take care. Bye-bye.